Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to change your accessibility statement link. If you still don't have an accessibility statement, you can visit userway.org, click on the hamburger menu and select Accessibility Statement Generator. Once you fill in the details, click on Generate My Accessibility Statement and you'll get a custom accessibility statement for free. Here it is. You should create a new page on your site under the URL domain.com/accessibility and then copy and paste the statement below. Now let's go to our sample site and I'll show you how to change your accessibility statement link. Here we are, so to change the link, click on the widget. In the widgets footer, you can read J. de la Puente's accessibility statement, and right now it links to the home page, so to change this, click on Manage. And in widget settings, find Change Accessibility Statement Link. Paste the new URL, and you can also change the accessibility link text. I'm going to do that now, so I will change this for our accessibility statement. Now you can apply the changes to the current site, or you can apply the changes to all the sites that you manage. In this tutorial, I'm just going to apply it to the current site. Now let's go back to the main menu and see if the changes have been applied. Click on main menu, refresh your site, click on the widget, and in the footer we can read our accessibility statement, and if we click on it, it will take us to our accessibility statement. To learn how to customize your widget's look and feel, enable white label, agency mode, and other upgrades, check out the links in the description below. Also, don't forget to subscribe.